Hi everybody, this is Jarno, PR3DMI. I received a package from Sotheby's, as you can see. And I ordered a new antenna. Just a simple NFET antenna. So, let's see what's inside the package. It's a Ben Springer MIDI, yeah! I was looking for something like this to bring along with my small mounted topper. So I found this at Sotheby's. It's a NFET antenna. And also 60 meters. That's really a nice band nowadays. You hear a lot of stations. So what's in the bag? Let's see. Well, it's blue. The antenna. Oh, that's nice. Two clips to secure it in the ground. If you're going QRP. Tie rips. You can never have enough tie rips. And adapter from BNC to these connectors. That's very handy because I want to use my Elecraft T1 antenna tuner. So it's only a matter of connecting the antenna to that. So, it comes with a real handy wire winder. Let's see how many kilometers of wire is on it. Probably something like 30 meters. Well, I'll skip it. Well, measured the length of the wire, it's about 12 meters and 20 to 30 centimeters. The red one is 30 and the other one is 20. Doesn't matter that much. You can use one as the radiator element and get it as high as possible. For instance, in a tree, or if you have a small portable mast, you can also take the mast. That's better. And the other one, the green one, just hang it out of or lay it on the ground for the best radiation. And of course, this is very handy. This goes near your to my antenna tuner, and just use the peg to secure it in the ground. Otherwise, if you're moving, you won't pull your transceiver off the table. So, very nice. Not too expensive because it was on sale. It's very simple, really. But for the price, with a nice winder, you can't make it yourself. So another project for QRP somewhere in the park, or what I would like to try is off a bridge, a wire off a bridge. But I'm not sure if it's allowed. So have to see if that's possible. I have in the neighborhood a couple of large bridges, so maybe I can use it as some kind of counterpoise or something. But that will be a small picture in the future. Okay, enjoy the summer, it's coming, and stay safe, eh? Bye!